welcome my sister, Christina Bell.
Cause ain't nobody got time for that. If I were you, I'd tell the Lord yes. If I were you, I'd tell the Lord yes. So I told him yes in the morning, yes in the evening, yes when you want me, yes when you need me. If I were you, I'd tell the Lord yes. If I were you, I'd tell the Lord yes. Yes to your will and yes to your way. Yes, I'll go every step of the way. If I were you, I'd tell the Lord yes.
Pressing on, my struggle will be over in the nick of time. It will be alright.
Y'all know it. Can you sing it with me tonight? Somebody say it will be alright. Come on, put your hands up. Anybody know everything is gonna be alright? Hey, cause God will take my burdens if I just hold on.
Crawford.
The five of us to stand on the stage and to honor through music the incredible, the amazing Clark sisters. Can you please put your hands together for them tonight?
I love y'all so much.
I love you, aunties.
Thank you to you beautiful ladies for the amazing contribution and legacy that you are continuing to leave with us the fact that you guys can keep doing music and sound just as amazing as you did when you first started to us is so encouraging and so inspiring. And again, it's an honor for us to celebrate you tonight. We're going to sing some of y'all songs. I hope y'all don't mind.
Yeah. y'all keep clapping. Now somebody told me that we got some sisters in the house, and that name is the Clark Sisters. Now everybody that heard Miss Karen Clark Sheard sing this song, y'all want to hear Miss Karen Clark sing real quick? Do y'all want to hear Miss Karen Clark Sheard sing real quick? Miss Karen, can you do it how only you can do it, please? Y'all make some noise for her.
Clap your hands.
Alexis, Spight, Latice, Crawford, and